Welcome back to Crown's Crypto Cave, and welcome to this first video of this new introductory series for options. Now, options are something that are very near and dear to my own heart because that's where I come from in a more professional setting, as I used to be a market maker, authorized trader with the Series 56, who used to actually make markets and equity options on the floor of New York Stock Exchange ARCA and then later above Chicago Board's Options Exchange. Now, options are one of the best ways to describe options. They are 1 degree of too difficult to understand for the average person to want to go through the trial of fire. But once you actually get a hang of them, once you can actually accurately and internalize what they actually mean, they will extremely help any sort of trading plan, as I don't think that I would be nearly as comfortable as I am trading if I didn't have access to options. I would even go as far to say that options give you the opportunity, if you set them up right, if you know how to use them, they can give you the opportunity to even make money even when you are wrong. Of course, there are several different strategies, a million different strategies with options, all equally viable. It all comes down to, just like technical analysis, what works best for you. So I'll be sharing a couple of my own strategies during this video series. Of course, if you want to go much further, I do have my options program. The link is in the description of this video. But that is, as all my programs are, for very diehard type people looking to do this in a more serious setting, someone who wants to do this most likely as a living, as that is who it's designed in mind for. So for the most part, it's not applicable to most people. So I do want to down talk it and make it sound like that. Anyways, I'm gonna get on over here to a live scene, and I'm gonna jump onto the exchange that I'll be using for these these tutorials, and that is Deribit. Of course, I have an affiliates links for this in the description below. Of course, you don't feel obligated to use it or anything like that. It's all good. I'm not gonna be mad or anything like that. You can just go into the top of your browser and type in Deribit.com and it'll take you there. Of course, it is not available to certain countries, so I'm sure most people know. I'm sure that's not surprising. So again, this is the exchange that I'll be using. But of course, with all options, whether it's traditional markets, whether it's Bitcoin, cryptocurrency, whatever it might be, typically you get something, a very similar setup like this, where you have your strikes in the middle, you have your calls on the left-hand side, you have your puts on the right-hand side, and then you have all the various pieces of information, which we'll be going over. So of course, wanted to get that out in this first video here. Stay tuned for the evolution of this series, as we'll be adding more and more videos to it. But that's going to do it for now. Again, pleasure to be speaking with you, and I'll see you in the next one. Take care.